Kamal Hassan, he phoned me and he said, would I do a part? It was very funny. He said, I'll send you the script. You decide whether you want to do it or not. And then I said, okay. And then he said, but you won't read the script. I said, probably not. He said, then okay, then you better say yes or no now. So I just said yes. You know, I've known Kamal for so many years now, and been wanting to do a film with him, or we've been wanting to do a film together for so long. I just didn't know it would happen this way, that I would be acting. But I did it because it's Kamal Hassan, and because I think he's a very unique mind in Indian cinema, both as a director and as an actor. All unique minds are eccentric. There's some eccentricity about him that provokes him in wanting to do something dangerous all the time. And I wanted to be part of what he does that's dangerous. It wasn't, so I didn't even ask what the part is. I just joined the team. Well, being in Tamil, it helped. If it's in Hindi, I would have. In Tamil, it's almost like it's somebody else's responsibility. So I actually quite, if I can, you know, it's not easy to get Tamil lines because Hindi and Tamil are very separate, very different languages. But so even the rhythms are different. So you have to find a different rhythm. It's not like Hindi and Punjabi or Hindi and Bengali, where the rhythms are fundamentally similar. And the intonations are very, very different. Tamil almost becomes a character that you can hide behind, you know? So you're almost forced to come out of yourself. So that helped. I think if I'd just done a Hindi film or an English film, I may not have found it easy to come out of myself, having been, you know, away behind the camera for 20 years. But Tamil almost like was a disguise behind which I could just be comfortable. He's a raw agent, but he's, what do you call it, a double agent, yeah. So Kamal is a double agent. And I guess in the audiences we'll never be able to figure out for a long time which side he belongs to. And in his avatar as an Indian, Indian part of Indian intelligence, I'm the one that trained him. So that's fundamentally the relationship. Very fond of him, trained him. We've shared many adventures together.